Welcome to our FLOWgate tutorial series. This is the second video about the FLOWgate Device Manager. Let's start by grouping devices in the Device Manager. Device groups can be used to organize devices. For example, you can create a device group for each meter type, or organize devices according to their location or the organizational unit to which they are assigned. You can create a new device group by clicking the Add Group button on the left-hand side of the Device Manager. Enter a name for the new device group, then click OK. You can now add a device to the device group. To add a device, select the device in the device list and add it to the desired device group using drag and drop. On the right-hand side of the main window, you can change the device view. To do this, click on the button showing four blocks. You can now choose to view your devices as tiles, a list, or a detailed list. Let's take a closer look at the search dialog. To search for a specific device that has already been registered in the FLOWgate database, use the device search. Enter any known information about the device you are searching for, such as a portion of its serial number, the name of the device, or the device type. The search dialog will display all applicable devices in the selected device group. If you do not know the device group location of the device you are looking for, select All Devices. In FLOWgate, you can import and export existing devices or session data. To import an existing device file or session file, click Import Device File and browse for the file on your computer. When you import a device or session file, a device is created in the Device Manager. If a database for a device already exists in the Device Manager, you can replace or merge the database with the imported file. To provide quick access to a specific device, you can create a desktop link to the device. To do this, select the desired device in the Device Manager and click Create Desktop Link. The link will be directly added to the desktop. To display the License States window, click on Show Licenses. The overview displays the available license features and the respective license states. In order to activate a license, follow the steps in the video Activation of FLOWgate Plugins, or see the FLOWgate manual.